There we go. And yeah, I can do daily. Today is Isaac. Let's see what this gives us. Cool damage already right at the start. I believe this is a Darkroom run. Or a Satan run. Something of that. Kind of wish I didn't grab the heart on the other room. Yeah, I'll save that for later. Come on, you can give me a treasure room. No? Unless there are no treasure rooms. This floor seems big. Pretty damn big. Come on. Thank you for dying, spider. I think I have another heart in there. Ooh. Close. Okay. So if I explode this here. Yeah, that sounds good. This also sounds very good. Maybe I should have rerolled instead of getting that item. Oh well, what's the worst that can happen? It's not like I need to go to Mega Saturn. Oh, fuck, damn it. Don't see any cross on these. Nope. Come on! Ah, there is the treasure room. So that maybe I'll attempt at some challenge. I don't know. Yeah, sure. Yeah, that's not been extremely good. Oh well. No, the boss is down there. I'm slower. Yeah, this has been a very bad reroll. Should probably have not gotten that. Also 3.5 attack. It's not great. Ah yes, of course. I can't hurt him while he's in like that, but he can hurt me. Because logic. Oh, well, here goes the daily. That was expected to go poorly. Let's do some challenges. Ah, no, that's the same. Okay. I'm gonna have another dab at speed. Shit. Come on, come on. Just die already. I really can't afford to spend time. Okay. Die, 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 die. Okay, die, please. Thank you. HP up, not really a great power up. Okay, found the treasure room, that's gonna be great. If I could avoid getting stuck on the block. Too bad there's no fire here. That would make fighting these a lot easier. Come on, die, die. Thank you. Oh shit. Okay, that's welcome. Boss, not here. Shit. Was not here either? What? Okay, it's gonna be down there. Oh shh. This is really fast. Come on. Okay, I doubt it's gonna be up there, so I'm gonna go down. That's pretty cool damage as well. Yeah, okay. Next attempt. Kiss of death. I don't know what that item does. Doesn't matter. Oh, okay, not fast enough. It would be good to break one of the two. Yes, it's absolutely not the room I thought it was, but it doesn't matter. Up. This should help a lot. Come on, die, 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 die. Die, please. Okay, there's these as well. There we go. You bastard. Seems like the kiss of death actually gives poison. And I... no! I lost damage. Ooh, that's bad. Come on, die. Probably should be using my bombs to get out of rooms. I don't know for what I want. Okay. If any luck, I'll find a bomb. Something. A battery, maybe. A bomb would also be nice in this room. Ah, then. No key. Got to find a key. Just die, please. Yeah, with that damage, there's no way I'm gonna be able to do it, I think. Maybe if I find something quick. Yeah, that's cool. It would be cooler if... you know what? Give me a key. I have the time to do this. And it didn't give me a key. Come on. Yes, it gave me a key. Okay, cool stuff. Don't care. This is bad. No. Don't really have much. Let's just go. Come on, give me damage. I want damage up. Don't think I'll make it. What? No! Okay, take this. Fuck this little damage, really. Okay, I'm still on time, approximately. I think. I'm just lacking damage, seriously. Need to find the treasure room, find something that will give me a massive increase of damage, but otherwise this is fucked. At least I have a bomb, boss. Why not take the boss now? The reasons why. Mostly because I have no damage. Would put right now. And that would suck. That's the shop. That's not what I want. This room sucks. Okay, at least I'm getting black hearts and they are helping. Okay, so no, the treasure room is not here. Thank you for the bomb, I guess. the room's not here. Must be just above. Just out of reach as well. This is stupid. Come on, let me just kill you, please. Okay, thank you. That did not give me what I needed. God fucking damn it. Oh, this boss. Come on. Yeah, and I'm still good in time, I think. Oh, but no, this is shit. That also is shit, but me. Why not? Guess at this point I'll just take the pain room quickly. That is not shit. Should help a lot. Yeah, it's a total loss of time. This is madness. Yes, the boss. Okay, you die. Thank you. Yes, damage up. I'll take that. Not worth it. Need the treasure room. Need damage up. That's not damage up. This. No, I don't have bombs. Okay, good room. Thank you. Take that. Doesn't matter. Yes. Temperance will not give me what I want. Shop at least. Might have bombs. I think I've left out the black heart. Previous room. Oh, it has a lot more than just bombs. We need to get I need to get bombs. Yeah, amnesia. Okay, that's fucked up. Don't even remember where the boss might be. Don't need that.
Temperance.
This is bad. I think I'm not late on this floor. I'm shooting fast. Way fast. Yes, this one. Thank you. Taking so much damage. Okay, the sun should help. I want to go up there. Quickly. Okay. You will need to die. So please die. I'm tempted to take the easy way out. Well, it was great, so I might actually take the easy way out. Especially since this is speed run. Actually, I want to see this room first. Yeah, that's cool. I don't need that. Let's at least see what the item is like. Yeah. That was a good death. Oh shit. No. 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 Fuck it. What? No, that's not you. Good. Yeah, sure. Oh fuck it, the boss is just there. Oh, I could escape, man. Okay, I think I'm getting a little bit behind in times. Yeah. So I'm going to start taking damage now. Yeah, I am starting to take damage because of the time. This is bad. I should have jumped. I have two floors to take. Okay, I saw you. But I'm going to die. Pretty much guaranteed. There we go, died. Two time. Let's have another try. Yeah, that's not great. I don't have time. Shit. Stupid damage. Come on, don't miss it. Okay, he's dead. Cool. I'm gonna use my bombs to the best of my ability. Come on, align yourself. You know what? Fucking damn it. That will do. This pitch change is awesome. Hi there. I'm probably gonna die soon. Yeah, I am. Didn't have any bombs left. Okay. So we have a treasure here. Don't care about the coin. Come on, don't have time to visit all the shops anyway. Oh, it's you remaining. Blast. Okay, fair enough. Come on, I want to kill you. Just die already. Spiders on speed are horrible. Horrible. I know I don't have time, but there is a secret room here. Well, I died anyway. Had the secret room not had this damage, I would have probably survived. Taken more health. Oh, okay. Yes, pretty shitty. Yeah, I'm dead. You're just kidding me. Thank you. Next taunt. Yeah, please don't get stuck on the wall. Ah, shit. No, get out of here. Out of here. Come on, this is a decent floor. Just taking stupid damage, that's all. Magnetic tears, that's gonna kill me. I'm dead anyway. Next taunt. Fat protector, yeah, that should help fan that damage. We need to find the boss. Don't get stuck. Die! Thank you. Fear me. Yeah, no. Thank you. Oh, that'd be great. Yeah, I could have used this better. This boss on this. With this, this pretty. Okay. About the bomb, I could have, I guess. The blind, curse of blind, curse of blind. Oh, I'm not gonna see my object, am I? This is pretty good in this one.
The hermit.
Okay, I don't care much at all of what you sell. and you're gonna die, but... actually, this is something I'd buy. Please be a good item. Little chest, okay. Well, it's not the worst. And the boss is here, okay. Just go straight for it. Okay, it's gonna be pin. Wow. Pin is much faster. Damn it, I suck at this. Okay, this is a bad one. You need to die before you spawn more spiders. Yes, let's fight. Pretty much not what I needed, but fuck it.
Full health.
Cool. Heart. Oh, damn it. This item is bad. Actually, good. Who are you aboard? Seriously. I need more damage than that. That's a bad choice. At least this makes it somewhat easier. This was useless. Oh god, I'm dead. Or not. Guess I'm gonna bomb things up. I did get damage of as well. Yeah, not worth it. Okay. I'm gonna find what I want here. Thank you. Play faster, please. Time. Still good. Wow, Yabot is actually helping. I got plenty of items, so I don't care, I don't get a key. Would that be cool to have one though? Start this one, or two left, okay. Come on, die! Too bad, I didn't get the treasure room. Oh no. Not you. Why does it have to be you? Well, at least he's not shooting that much. And no laser, so I'm not gonna complain about that. He's almost dead. Got a full heal to that. And an extra heart, so not too bad. Full damage right there. Oh, you have a mushroom as well. Okay. Boom. Wish I had a key. I don't. This point it is I don't really have the luxury of going back. If it's only one room, I can. Yeah, I need speed. But I didn't get a key. Not that good. Mm. Okay, boss. That I can do. Deal with. Come on, die! Die! Okay, the shop could be good as well. Why did I get damaged there? There was something behind him. Fuck. And I want the treasure room because otherwise I do think it would be slower. So just quickly turn to this one left. Oh, that's a shop. However. Cool, I didn't need that. Hmm? Okay, I'll bomb that. Not a bad thing to get, it will get me elf. Just lacking a bit in damage. Yeah, a ton. Damn it. Help. Okay, that was cool to get Navi, I guess. Does it help? Absolutely not. My cave item is also useless, by the way. Makes me invisible, but I have no pets to use with it. So it won't, and it doesn't hurt enemies when I touch them. Extremely situational, basically. Okay, found the boss at least. Thank you. Okay, go, go, go. Cool. He gets a treasure right away. That's great. Don't care. I don't care. That works with Nikon, I guess. Okay, that really doesn't last long though. The bleeding effect is really nothing. Doesn't seem to be working great on those. Come on. Thank you. That's shitty. But two more of them. Seriously. Oh, great pipe. Give me an item. You twat. Yeah, I'll take that, it can't be as bad. And I died, okay. Next attempt. Okay, at least one direction is completely bollocks. Oh, fucking book. Oh, yeah, yeah, kill me. I don't like this book anyway. I need something else. That takes ages to load. But it instantly kills, so... And it doesn't... Ah... That's horrible. Yeah, just kill me, please. Another attempt. Ah. Take the damage. Take the bloody fucking damage. Oh. Leading with rocks, of course. Thank you for running to the eye. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah. Teleporter, first time, why not? There are plenty of reasons why not, but this might actually allow me to teleport away from the room and even ahead. I didn't grab that in the right order, but fuck it. Okay, fuck it. God damn it. Bad. So far I'm very lucky. I was very lucky. Darkness, and I'm gonna keep the nail. This one, more useful. Already, I know where the treasure room is, so good stuff. Please give me a key. Then didn't give me one. Made him back. Die. Okay, you're not giving me what I need. Amnesia. Oh, fucking awesome. Bad plus teleport, I am not going to be able to know where I am. I should drop teleport. There we go. Oh, I got a key now. No key. Yeah, I love taking this damage. Die! Yeah, cool damage. Oh boy. Oh, this means... Just kill me. If you can, haha. I'm dead. Next attempt. Can work. Not bad, or no. shit. Why is Spider Spoiler? Die! Ah, fucking chest. Die! Die! Oh no, I didn't see the spikes. Of course there'd be spikes in the treasure room, that's on the first floor. Go away here in this corner, that's far enough. And good, good. Die, please. I have time to pick that up. I don't need anything. I got the treasure. Go. Why this one again? Fucking little shit. Died. Fucking pieces of shit. Okay, boss? No, I'm not ready for a boss. I need help. Oh, I need... Oh yeah, cool! That was fucking close. Okay. Done. No point in visiting that shop. Yes. Actually keep that. That's a Pokertum as well. Look at this known damage I'm doing. I should restart. This is way too low. How did you get in there? Well, maybe I'll get something that will help. All this cool known damage I'm doing. It was at two shops. Yes, that was two shops. So the first one should have something good. Yeah, it does. Okay, I'm gonna get that one. Actually, I'm gonna get all of them. So that I can get to double damage sometimes. You again. Yeah, you're gonna kill me, aren't you? Thank you. Next attempt. This is good. Okay. And damage to deal damage to him. Die. Oh, fuck! Good item. Not enough damage to really take advantage of it. Fuck. If I do this, maybe. Yes. Okay, don't need that shop. Getting close to wanting that shot. Come on! Okay, fire right up is not bad. Not enough. Thank you for being in the fire. Okay. That was good. Need to be a little bit faster. That wasn't exactly constructive. That was very constructive. Reduce my fire rate, so. Go to the shop, but if you. Well, go to the shop, get a treasure room, and. Missing 1 point really benefits from the shop, so. Concentrate. Let's continue. Thank you for being right there. Okay, fuck this room. Fuck this room and every spider in it. Fuck all the spiders, by the way. open the shop at least. Yeah, enough money to benefit from it. Damage up. Never got the difficulty up, maybe, but. Fucking damn it. Oh no. Yeah, that. Okay, next. This is terrible with this level of damage, but at least I can't miss my target. Hey, it inflicts damage per second, where it's. Too bad. Not bad at all, actually. Shit. Ah, let me be! That's very cool damage that we got right there. Okay, so bomb here, bomb here. And direct to the boss. Are pretty cool. Time wise, we're not okay. Don't care. Actually, no, I care. There we go. Give me damage increase! Okay, and damage increase. That means that's not a key. That's a key. The Ankh, oh fuck. Yes. No. Shit, doesn't interface well with this item at all. Too bad. Okay, we need damage up. That's good. I arguably needed only the second item, but yeah. This generator, sure, that works. I want to silence that stupid clock. Yeah, but I don't want that, I don't have many keys. Die! Okay, both still cool. At least I know what that pill is. That was useless. Okay, treasure room, thank you. And I have all that I need for it, okay. No boss down there. This is a lifesaver. All I need to do is find the boss now. Yeah. Actually, no. No, no keys. Okay, fair enough. I lose all my time here, it's left been for nothing. Come on. I need to get to that big room that's obviously connected to the boss. No, it's not connected to the boss, of course it's not connected to the boss. It'd be too easy. It's gonna be to the left. Man again, no, I'm gonna keep that. Actually, no, I'm gonna get that immediately. A hanged man. Push that out of there, thank you. I could have used my item as well. Damage up, yes please. Okay, I just want to go down I need to rush the boss. Okay, we're good. Labyrinth. Again. Okay. This is bathroom. That's a bad choice I've made. That's a bad choice I made, but fuck it. That was a complete loss. Oh, no boss either. Down this road. This was cool. I just need to rush to a boss. With the Bible at hand, it doesn't matter. Really, if I explore more. Yeah, more damage is cool, but not necessary. I'll take it if there is a compass in there, especially. No, there's no compass in here to be found. Okay, there's only death to be found around here. Over there, maybe. Regret that later. Or not. I need mob. Come on, give me mob. Got to be somewhere around here. God damn it! No, it's not here. Let's get that. Where the fuck is she? No, not here. actually left here. It is a floor, right? Wait, it's a labyrinth. That's an XL floor. That's why I'm not finding out right away. If it's an XL floor, that means I have... Oh, I have the advantage. Okay, let's go. Yes, it is what I thought it was. Don't use Bible here. Come on, die! Die already! Okay, I need any of these. The bomb, up. Now I need to find her again. This gives me flight again. Come on, I have all my chances to find her. Fucking bastards. Where are you? Okay. It wasn't here. Come on, you have plenty of attack power. And plenty of range up now. Okay. There was a heart there. Should still have kept that pill. Just in case. I'm late now. Yep, time out. I'm gonna die in this floor at this point. Because I'm not doing enough damage fast enough. Fuck. Not fast enough. Not fast enough. I wasn't fast enough. I think the compass would help a lot in this mode. Seriously, like, give the compass and the challenge becomes there. Okay, I've had that before. That didn't work very well. This works in my favor. You need to find them. Well, the boss really. The more damage I do, the more my damage increase. Okay, that's... My damage increase with death of enemies and resets when I get killed. Oh, when I get damaged. Okay, fair enough. That's interesting as an item. It's not exactly the one I thought I would have. Damn it. Ah shit. Well, he's fast. And with damage I'm taking, it's not a great time to help. Okay, fine enough. I'm dead anyway. What? Already? I'm gonna die anyway. Oh, fuck! Shot, yeah, sure, that would. I suppose work in my favor, maybe. Ah, oh, goddammit. This, thank you. Just die already. Gonna die in this boss, which is a shame, but I'm not doing enough damage, sorry. Oh no, I'm not dead. And damage up? No excuse, I need to continue, okay. New and speed up. Ah shit. It's not something I needed. The fire was not my making. Fuck! Okay, one ton. Yeah, cool damage right there. Okay, fuck. Well, just kill me, I'm just too slow. Die! Okay. That will speed a little. Ah, oh, fuck. Fuck you, spiders. Ah shit. each item. Ah, fuck. I have no damage at all. No damage with it at all. It was hurt. Die! Fucking battery. I'll give you fucking batteries. Okay, short one brigadier, that's not good. At the same time, maybe I can make it work. Or maybe I can just damage myself constantly. Yeah, that's good enough. Should make me survive the boss. Not should help. I mean, okay. Ah, fuck you, famine. Oh, well, fucking god. No, 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 no. This should help, but unfortunately, I don't really have much time to profit from that item. Okay, you better give me a good item. Well, do I care? I'm gonna get killed anyway because I don't do enough damage. Of his speed. Yeah, not even damage. Another try. Well, at least the treasure room is right there, but I'm gonna. Oh no! No, 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 we don't take that item. Shots. Yeah, why not? That doesn't help me. I get the idea that this is just going to be whatever that is named full of its own. Ah, yeah, cool, yeah, jump above the rock. Who cares? Yeah, it's like a care if I can lose that. Whoa. Yeah, already lost. It doesn't matter. I view it as an extra hit, you know. Get it one more in this row, two times the next one. Oh, cool. Yeah, on fire, yeah. Yeah, jump on me. Oh, fuck. Interesting concept, though. It's one of them only. Okay, it's not what I need. This isn't either. This is not exactly what I wanted either. Don't care. Okay. What? This. And of course, the treasure room is here. It is. Okay, at least I get the heart to this. Oof. I think I'm exploring too much still. This challenge. At the same time, it's not like I get a choice. Yes, only. I mean, three healed. Yes, poison touch. Poison touch. It'll work. Both seized up there. Facility for damage and not enough damage, but basically. That could be good. Take damage. Yeah, cool gifts. Need a key. Actually, I will take the key. So the key means at least I get a treasure room next floor. No, you don't get to do that. Fucking bastards. Die. Last one. Okay, two keys. That's good. That's two floors of treasure chests. Yeah, sure. That will help if I'm in low health. Three floors of keys, oh cool. Stop jumping please, so that I may explode you. I said stop jumping. Problem is, this thing takes so long to explode. Yeah, any jumps. That's another problem, right there, yeah. Die! Yes! Whew! Okay, I don't need to remind you this one. Okay, that's cool. Like it wanted to explode. Well, next type attempt. Fuck. Why? This is going to take forever. And then I bet you won't have a reward. I don't care about the damage. I don't care about the damage at this point because this is... Yeah, this is a killer anyway. A run killer. Yeah, another shitty run. That one is my fault. Okay, that's good. That's good. Very good. It's a bit slow, but that's good. If I could avoid taking useless damage, thank you. I was gonna say and find the boss. Damage up and fire up would be good, very good right now. Thank you for killing yourself. Shall speed it. That can work. I want to drop down. Okay, we're good in time. Opportunity of the set on heal. Need a key, need a bomb. Fucking spiders. No, I'll get to the heart instead. Oh fuck you, you actually can traverse this. That bomb useless. Give me a key. Oh fuck you. Hopefully something good here. Because that's the last one. Nope, nothing good. Okay, just run to the exit then. What, yeah, actually I can do this. Ooh, that was good. I need that. That's good, very good. Don't care anymore about that room anymore. Okay, just go. Force his pin. You also my chances to get a devil heal. Almost. Yes, no. That's a produce script. At least it's a trinket. Okay, next. Left. Okay. Oh, fuck. Why? Okay, don't care about this one. Actually I do, because I need a key. Good. Good shit. Sure, I'm gonna regret taking this damage later. Boss is here, it's not mom. Accidentally a secret. That's a good secret as well. Very good. Stores are open. Oh, that's a very bad boss. Full fucking vulnerability period. And I can't damage your fucking balls either. Just avoid them. It's a very cool design. I fucking hate it. Just die. Thank you. Dungeon luck. Yeah. Faster. Need to go faster. Oh, sacrifice room. And everything in it. It's going to take forever to clean. To clear me. Okay. Die. Little shit. Die. Yay, it's right. I feel. Oof, these fuckers are French. Okay, there's something good here. With that, I have a chance of you actually making the White Heart survive. Not a good one, but one nevertheless. Oh fuck. This is bad. I don't have the time to avoid the pill. I don't have the time to wait out the pill, I mean. Which is cool because the pill is done. Yes, yes, no, no, no. There's a Bible, I want the Bible, I don't want the fucking... Well, I lost the heart as well. Fuck, 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 I want the Bible. Well, good shit. I visited this. Well, this might actually help. Too bad for the Bible. I don't have time to actually collect more money for it. Could you die, please? This should be it. Yeah. Face reward, yeah, starting with one stuff. Not too bad on time. But I think that tracker is maybe not relevant. Spent 5 minutes, I know I have 16 minutes to reach the end. Ah, fuck! Spiders. Fuck spiders. Okay, this is helpful. Seriously, fuck these enemies. Okay, where is the last one? Yeah, cool. Hmm. No shop, I'm gonna die on this one. Yeah, I knew I was gonna die. Fuck! Oh, it's actually a countdown. So you only had 5 minutes remaining in the last one. It was probably very bad in the last one. This challenge is a pain! He's Weeble. You get the damage every time, that is. I think I'm gonna die on this one. Okay, next one. Okay, treasure room right away, that's good. Yes, that's good. That's... Oh yeah, this was cool. I love that. Okay. Okay, there are two. I'm gonna go back immediately. Oh shit. One hunt. For some sweet damage to okay, 2 minutes on the first floor. Darkness, oh fuck. No keys. Please give me a fucking key. No key. You know what? Not enough damage in here. This one. And the fucking curse. Labyrinth. Labyrinth is XL. Yes, that's good. This item though, this is not good. This item is pretty okay by my book. Of course, a spider would take that heart. Wait. Okay. Yes, this way. Really straight to one room. Like that? Ah, fuck. This one. This one, oh, that was... Actually, that item is helping pretty nicely. Oh, the minus damage is a killer. Why do I keep taking that pill when I know that it's not... that syringe when I know it's gonna be a fucking pain. Yes, a key. I get pretty quickly to that point, to a sweet point where I use that item. That's good. Very good. Okay, this is bad because here that's gonna give advantage more than you think. Come on, die, please. Thank you. Ooh. Shit. Come on, die, die, die.
9.
Thank you. Gonna explode that. And that. No. And it's gonna be that. No, it's not. Well, too bad. Damage boost, it was pretty nice. That was nice. This boss is likely to kill me now. Shit. Extremely likely to kill me. Yeah. I hate that boss. No. Well, that's... That's no help at all. Fuck. At least it's not the mega version, but it's much fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Oh fuck! The onk activated as well. I would have loved to have 7 coins. But yeah, if I don't manage to do it with Isaac, yeah sure, I'm gonna do it with Blue Boy. There we go. This challenge is pain. Loss of pain. How many retries is it going to take? Oh, fuck you. That's a trap. Maybe I should stop soon. I don't know how long I've been playing Isaac, but I think it's too much. There is such a thing as to push Isaac. Him. Oh. Yes, he's dead. Okay, next floor. What do we have? Okay, treasure room. Got. Why did it have to be fear? Shitty effect. Everything I need from here, so. Well, I think I can get from here. More exactly. I would love to get more damage, but. Well, more damage to put, but yeah. Get what you can get. Even if the wand is pretty cool. No, the wand is pretty cool. I'm gonna keep it. Die. Thank you. Still not enough damage, but this damage of the stinks. God damn it. I'm gonna waste all my time on this floor. I know it. I got the secret. Oh no. Yeah, of course. Oh. I'll try this again another time. I am done with Isaac for tonight. This challenge is a pain, but I will do it at some point.